get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue, and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine, and the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience... And Icardi! This could fall anywhere! Bernat pings it in. And that's been lever clear. And it's Meunier. Time to deliver. Good clearance and very necessary. Gets it back. A real chance to break. Hoists it forward. Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. And it's played forward. Di Maria. Forward it goes. And it's hoisted clear. Di Maria clips one through. Another chance from a corner. Di Maria with the short one. Played in deep. Field, changing the point of attack. And it's got through. And they've been given a corner. They've played it short. Beautifully done. Only partially clear. Is it out of harm's way? Icardi. Mbappe. Marco Verratti. Idrissa Gueye. Idrissa Gueye plays it forward. Now can he finish? Switch to play. Turns and goes back, looking to break out here. And it's Neymar. Neymar plays it out to the flank. Danger averted for now. Bernat. Idrissa Gueye. Anything, Jim, to pick out of these early exchanges?
Well, I think both teams probably feel it's too early for either to start taking real risks.
Working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
Neymar tries to get it forward quickly. Gets away from his opponents. Across the field it goes. Good idea, just poorly executed. It's a loose ball. Now it's Icardi.
good take, and he's had a goal! Good first touch and almost as good a second.
Ah, that's a great effort. There was very little backlift to indicate what was coming. Marquinhos with the crossfield ball. Meunier.
It is quite a run he's making here. He's taking on the lot of them. Determined run, but equally determined piece of defending. Hit into the middle.
Meunier, not one to pass up the chance to run at the defence. He loves those duels.
It opened up really nicely when the defence got all tentative.
He'll have a go! Disappointing finish in the end.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Thiago Silva switches it towards the other side. Bernat. Nil-nil still.
The chances, though.
Yeah, and it's been like a breath of fresh air to their attack. I think that switching of flanks has finally created a new one.
Chance!
Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Mbappe! Goal, Paris Saint-Germain! A momentary lapse, exploited with glee.
Saint-Germain take the lead.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0.
Forward it goes. Ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Just brushed off the ball there. It's found its way to him.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Di Maria. Neymar. And here's Di Maria.
He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Hoists it forward.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Marco Verratti. Idriss Gueye. Neymar. Neymar drives it forward.
Over to the other flank.
He
Mbappe, Icardi. Neymar shoots! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
And it's played forward. Going for goal! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Clermont really have been deserted by their composure and allowed frustration to take over, and it's not a good sign.
Neymar, he's had that put on, has a hit! Mbappe battles to win it back. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Challenge, he just stood firm. Marco Verratti. Played out to the right. Lovely feet. There are a few waiting for it. Out to the right. Crosses into the area. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. Marquinhos. Neymar. Hoists it forward.
No, that is pretty much the end of that.
Kicks it out wide.
Bit of skill there.
It's come loose. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Quick glance, Mbappe! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
Field, changing the point of attack.
Neymar
tries to get it forward quickly. Bernat,
Di Maria,
and it's Bernat. And it's Meunier. Forward it goes. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. cleared away. Verratti
was not to be moved. Mbappe,
Icardi.
Mbappe really just wasn't quick enough then. Well, his thinking certainly wasn't. Didn't make use of what I...
That's clear cut. It's a free kick. Laid out to the right. Shapes to shoot!
Well, even for him, that may have been a touch ambitious.
Idriss again. Paris Saint-Germain are in control here on the brink of half-time. Big chance!
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Starting to look very comfortable.
Well, at 1-0 this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Hoists it forward. Well, that's where he wants it. Neymar, Mbappe, well read, he sorted that out. Tries to get it forward quickly. Neymar tries to stroke it through.
That's nice.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner.
And it's been taken short. That is terrific skill. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Paris Saint-Germain sitting pretty here at half-time, 2-0 up. And we are already promptly back on the way. Timely intervention. Marquinhos, Bernat, Idriss Gueye, and it's played forward. Icardi desperately wants to get on the end of this. Defending was strong and firm. Di Maria. Thiago Silva goes looking. Di Maria. Forward it goes. Cuts it out. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Idriss Gueye gets his foot in there. Neymar, Marquinhos, Marco Verratti. Referee's given a throw. What an adventurous run from a defender. Deflected behind for a corner kick. Mbappe is there, and he can get that clear. Hoists it high. Can he deliver? Tries to get it clear. Marquinhos. Idriss Gueye. Tries to dink it in. Looks to play him in. It's a minor communications breakdown. Marco Verratti. Meunier. Hoists it forward. And it's Gueye. Neymar. Idriss Gueye. Here's Mauro Icardi. Icardi plays it out to the flank. What a... Has a pop! Yes! And surely that settles it.
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
Saint-Germain take a 3-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. Tries to switch the play. He's there to receive. Real chance! Mbappe. Mbappe is being picked on here.
Well, his stealth has been compromised because of his goal, and his treatment from here looks as if it could get a little tighter.
It's a long pass, but not the most accurate. That's put paid to a promising move.
away. Thiago Silva. Mbappe. And the ball's come out.
Neymar.
Bernat. Up to meet it. Sticks it away. Yet another goal in an awesome performance. They are in complete charge. What a great header. Got plenty on that.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch. It was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
It's become a case of men against boys. Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Gets wrestled off the ball.
Marquinhos. Neymar. Marquinhos.
Bernat.
Mbappe
gets into a dangerous position.
Icardi.
Best in the keeper.
Well, I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Across the field it goes. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Header!
Keeper always had the measure of that. Towards the flank. Has a goal! He steered it beyond the post.
That was good defensive pressure to give him less manoeuvring room.
Thiago Silva drives it forward. Idrissa Gueye. Oh, nice touch. Plenty waiting in the middle. It's got through and the finish.
Mbappe.
Thiago Silva. Di Maria. Goes direct to the front line.
Mbappe.
Keeper sends it forward. Plays it out to the wing. Done very well to intervene.
Meunier.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Marquinhos. Di Maria.
Played in with accuracy. He's made sure that that won't get through.
great strength, too strong for his opponent. So who's he picking out? It's broken loose! Thiago Silva. Marco Verratti. And it's played forward. Icardi desperately wants to get on the end of this. Over to the other flank. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Looking for a decent ball in. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Icardi, the scorer, already in the game. Neymar. Marco Verratti, Di Maria, and here's Mauro Icardi, goes for goal! It's a goal! A contest no more, it is nothing short of utter humiliation. Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come. He's made it three, quite a day at Northwest for him.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
Saint-Germain totally rampant here. Almost 75 minutes on the clock now. Chance to play it in. Strong punch.
Clermont are enjoying lots of possession, but they just can't find any penetration.
Really good feet. Idrissa Gueye battles to win it back. Neymar. Again. Marquinhos. Marquinhos goes looking.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Tries lifting it over.
Lovely bit of skill.
Mbappe. Now it's Icardi. Just the goalkeeper to beat. This is quite a run and he's not done yet. Incoming cross.
Well, decisiveness has deserted them, Peter. They need precision, and it's sadly absent.
Idrissa Gueye. Neymar. That's been drilled forward. Mbappe. Now it's Icardi. Some are shouting for a corner, but the referee says goal kick.
Yeah, it's about time I think we saw some activity from the bench, but it's debatable as to what level of impact can be made from here. It's pretty late.
Switch to play. Still going. Where to next?
Oh, really good feet from him.
Tries to get some whip on it. Kick ball forward. Riccardi gets it back. Meunier. It's being played forward. Questions were asked, he's given the answers. And he has been fouled there. Kicked it out, that's a great save. He's played it short. So who's he picking out? Keeps everyone guessing. Whipped in. And that's been levered clear. It's Icardi. Clermont Auvergne keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
There's going to be another change here.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts because he has put in a real honest shift.
Meunier. It's Di Maria. Delivers a cross. Corner. Gets up to head it! That has flown over. That's a quick glance. Thiago Silva. Marquinhos. Neymar. Marquinhos sends it forward. Idriss Gueye. Forward it goes. Oh, good interception. That'll be a throw-in. Driving on, a real charge here. Idriss Gueye. Time added on will be 2 minutes. Neymar.
Marquinhos. Icardi
looks to get on the end of this.
Idriss again.
That's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Well played, he saw that coming. The whistle.
Marco Verratti. Bernat.
Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Idriss again. Neymar. Bernat. Bernat clips one through.
Defending of the desperate variety.
Idriss again. Neymar. Bernat. Idriss again.
And Icardi! Well, to put it this way, he's probably made better decisions.
Bernat. Di Maria. Neymar. It's Di Maria.
Lobs it in gently.
Neymar is fouled. Di Maria
gets it out to the wing.
Meunier
going for goal! Marvellous goal! What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
Time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
Paris Saint-Germain
took the early advantage.
Forward it goes. Through.
Idriss again.
Dicks one in.
What's it cut?
And the shot!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Over to the other flank, tries to stroke it through.
They've got a corner here.
They've played it short.
Tries to get some whip on it.
It's
That's well blocked, and back out it comes. Back into the middle. Has a hit! Oh, that's a fine save!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
Marquinhos is there, and he can get that clear. It will be a throw-in.
Oh, that's nice.
Right back into it.
No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a nail the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
Mbappe. Icardi. Big chance!
Lovely bit of skill there.
Bernat goes for the cross.
Oh, it's die-hard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive. Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now.
Work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Lovely feet. Just brushed off the ball there. Get that clear. Just needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Is there any support? He might not need it. And he heaves it forward. Icardi, Di Maria, hoists it forward, good challenge, excellent challenge, tries to get it forward quickly. Decent-looking ball. And back out it comes. So, midway through the first half, and it is a tight old tie. Mbappe, Meunier, Mauro Icardi, Mbappe, and he's straight offside. Gets it upfield. referee's awarded a free kick.
That's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Now it's Icardi. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. And it's played forward. Marco Verratti. It's placed to get it forward quickly. Icardi goes for goal!
Well, that was such a smart exchange of passes, and it took so many defenders out of play in one quick movement. Wonderful goal.
Paris Saint-Germain get themselves into the lead. Tries to switch the play. That's the throw. It's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Well, the clearance is short. Oh, good take in a good area. Di Maria. Meunier. Deftly done. Real chance! Away from immediate danger. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. It's Di Maria. Mbappe! Tries to get it clear. It's all a little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. Well, that's where he wants it. over the line.
Di Maria. Neymar. Di Maria. And it's Meunier.
Here's Andy Carney! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Di Maria. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
It's hoisted clear. Clermont-Auvergne get it back again. Oh, nice touch. Hoists it forward.
Crossfield, changing the point of attack.
Neymar. Mbappe.
He's off on a marauding run.
Played back in. Bernat goes looking. Idrissa Gueye. Across the field it goes.
His terrific skill. Coming up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Out to the left it goes. Lovely bit of skill. Can he deliver? He's had a shot!
Mbappe.
Questions were asked. He's given the answers. Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. He's coming on the right now. What's on?
Really good feet.
Oh, well played. He needed to get that right. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Marco Verratti. And it's Meunier.
Forward it goes.
Di Maria really got caught in a trap there and he just couldn't get out.
Mbappe wants to play it back.
Just deflected over the goal line for a corner.
And it's been taken short. And here's Di Maria.
Played up to meet it! Oh, just needed a better contact.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases the chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Thank you.
ball. Who's going to get there?
Now it's Icardi. Mbappe.
He's got away.
Neymar. Di Maria. Neymar.
Over to the left.
And here's Mauro Icardi.
Chance!
Oh, bang on target.
Clermont Auvergne keep the ball, but can't do anything meaningful with it. Ball's out on the left now. Finds himself eased off the ball.
Di Maria gets good distance on it. And he's going long. And it's got through.
In comes the corner. They've played it short. Keeps everyone guessing. Time to deliver. Timely intervention. The defence can get it clear.
Idrissa Gueye plays it forward.
Time break with a narrow advantage. It is 2-1. And we are already promptly back underway. Both teams emerge the same as they were before the break. Forward it goes. Hoists it forward. Gets wrestled off the ball. Shapes the shoot!
Oh, that was no routine save. Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Neymar. Here's Mauro Icardi. He just whacks it away. Ball's gone out of play. Di Maria. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Thiago Silva, Di Maria, Neymar, Mbappe, Di Maria, Idrissa Gueye, Meunier.
Oh, sweet feet.
Idrissa Gueye. Here's Mauro Icardi. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Marco Verratti. Bernat. Neymar. Di Maria. Idrissa Gueye. Is Mauro Icardi. Swung over. And that's out of reach. It out to the flank. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up.
has a shot!
Oh, that's a waste. Lovely control. He made it stick with an excellent touch.
Thiago Silva tries to get it forward quickly. Di Maria. And it's played forward. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Plays it over to the other flank. Got the ball glued to his feet.
They didn't manage to get nearly enough into the box, and that speaks of little ambition.
Neymar. Neymar drives it forward. Tries to switch the play. A great gallop down the right-hand side. Tries the cross. Repelled by the keeper. Idrissa Gueye can push the clear. Puts it back.
Beautifully done.
Icardi, two goals to his name already.
Mbappe.
Bernat looking to run onto it. And that's been levered clear. Icardi is now the subject of some adhesive marking. Yeah, and the fact that he... Oh, real danger here. Cross deflected behind for a corner. It's been taken short. It's Di Maria.
In again.
Oh, Red, he sorted that out.
Clears it out of harm's way.
Gueye.
There are a few waiting for it. Nicely controlled. That's a brilliant interception.
Play for a throw. Hoists it forward. Played towards the front men.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Idrissa Gueye. Marquinhos. Di Maria. Di Maria plays it forward. With the challenge, and he has given away a free kick.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Takes it over to the other flank. In with the challenge. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. There's the shot! Danger averted for now. Played out to the right. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Mbappe, who does have an assist to his name, can't get the better of his opposite number. Here's Mauro Icardi. Mbappe spreads it towards the left. And it's Neymar. Di Maria. It's come loose. Neymar. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. And it's played forward. Marquinhos is there and he can get that clear. Marco Verratti. Di Maria goes looking. Forward it goes. Tries to switch the play. Try.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Di Maria. 75 minutes on the clock now. Knocks it away. Well, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Across the field it goes. That is lovely footwork. So who's he picking out? Has a goal! And the lead stays intact, just.
He was just a little too eager to get his chance away there, and it could have level matters.
Di Maria tries to get it forward quickly.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Has he found his man? Good ball. Needed a better pass there. Has gone out. Neymar. Mbappe.
Paris Saint-Germain are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Bernat. Marco Verratti. Thiago Silva. Looking to hit the front line.
Oh, good interception.
He's gone out for a throw-in.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Finish in the end.
That was good defensive pressure to give him less manoeuvring room.
Okay. Marco Verratti. Thiago Silva tries to locate someone up front. Hoists it high.
Cleared away.
Just 5 minutes left. Paris Saint-Germain need to hold on for a few more moments. Meunier. Thiago Silva. Idrissa Gueye. Marco Verratti. And it's played forward. Icardi desperately wants to get on the end of this.
They're making life really hard for themselves. The ball needs to be in the mixer, not there. Clermont have a simple...
Yeah, he's fouled him there.
And that's going to be a booking.
Thiago Silva, Idrissa Gueye, Meunier tries lifting it over, Di Maria provides an outlet, massive leap!
Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
For it!
Idrissa Gueye can get it clear.
Clermont need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included. It's one!
Thiago Silva.
Hoists it forward.
Icardi pushes to get on the end of it.
Get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine, and the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience...
And Icardi! This could fall anywhere!
Bernat pins it in. And that's been lever clear. Meunier.
Time to deliver.
Good clearance and very necessary. Gets it back.
A real chance to break.
Hoists it forward.
Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
And it's played forward. Di Maria,
forward it goes,
and it's hoisted clear. Di Maria clips one through,
another chance from a corner.
Di Maria with the short one,
played in deep.
Field, changing the point of attack. And it's got through. And they've been given a corner. They've played it short.
Beautifully done.
Only partially clear.
Is it out of harm's way?
Icardi. Mbappe. Marco Verratti. Idrissa Gueye. Idrissa Gueye plays it forward.
Now can he finish?
Turns and goes back, looking to break out here. And it's Neymar. Neymar plays it out to the flank.
Danger averted for now.
Bernat. Idrissa Gueye. Anything, Jim, to pick out of these early exchanges?
Well, I think both teams probably feel it's too early for either to start taking real risks.
Working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
get it forward quickly. Gets away from his opponents. Across the field it goes. Good idea, just poorly executed. It's a loose ball. Now it's Icardi. Now it's Icardi. Good take, and he's had a go!
Good first touch and almost as good a second.
Oh, that's a great effort. There was very little backlift to indicate what was coming.
Marquinhos with the crossfield ball. Meunier. It is quite a run he's making here. He's taking on the lot of them.
Determined run, but equally determined piece of defending.
Hit into the middle. Meunier, not one to pass up the chance to run at the defence. He loves those duels.
It opened up really nicely when the defence got all tentative.
He'll have a go.
Disappointing finish in the end.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Thiago Silva switches it towards the other side. Bernat. Nil-nil still.
The chances, though.
Yeah, and it's been like a breath of fresh air to their attack. I think that switching of flanks has finally created a new one.
Chance!
Oh, it's die-hard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Mbappe! Goal! Paris Saint-Germain!
A momentary lapse, exploited with glee.
Saint-Germain take the lead.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. Forward it goes. Ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Just brushed off the ball there. It's found its way to him.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Di Maria. Neymar. And here's Di Maria. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Hoists it forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Marco Verratti.
Idrissa Gueye.
Neymar.
Neymar
drives it forward. Over to the other flank.
Mbappe.
Icardi. Neymar shoots. Oh, what a wonderful stop.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
And it's played forward. Going for goal! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Clermont really have been deserted by their composure and allowed frustration to take over. And it's not a good sign.
Neymar. He's had that put on. Has a hit! Mbappe battles to win it back. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Challenge, he just stood firm.
Marco Verratti.
Played out to the right. Lovely feet. There are a few waiting for it. Out to the right. Crosses into the area. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well.
Marquinhos. Neymar.
Hoists it forward.
No, that is pretty much the end of that.
Kicks it out wide.
Bit of skill there.
It's cut loose. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Quick glance, Mbappe! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
Field, changing the point of attack.
Neymar
tries to get it forward quickly.
Bernat.
Di Maria.
And it's Bernat. it's Meunier.
Forward it goes. That looks a foul.
Yep, referee's given it.
Cleared away.
Berratti
was not to be moved.
Mbappe.
Icardi.
Mbappe really just wasn't quick enough then. Well, his thinking certainly wasn't. Didn't make use of what I...
That's clear cut. It's a free kick. Laid out to the right. Shapes to shoot!
Well, even for him, that may have been a touch ambitious.
Idriss again.
Paris Saint-Germain are in control here on the brink of half-time. Big chance!
Jim Beglin.
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Starting to look very comfortable.
Well, at 1-0 this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Hoists it forward. Well, that's where he wants it.
Neymar,
Mbappe,
well read, he sorted that out. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Neymar tries to stroke it through.
That's nice.
He's pulled him up for that challenge.
That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner.
And it's been taken short. That is terrific skill. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up.
Paris Saint-Germain sitting pretty here at half-time, 2-0 up. We are already promptly back on the way. Timely intervention.
Marquinhos,
Bernat,
Idrissa Gueye, and it's played forward. Riccardi desperately wants to get on the end of this.
Defending was strong and firm.
Di Maria. Thiago Silva goes looking. Di Maria.
Forward it goes. Cuts it out.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Idrissa Gueye gets his foot in there.
Neymar, Marquinhos, Marco Verratti.
Referee's given a throw. What an adventurous run from a defender. Deflected behind for a corner kick.
Mbappe is there, and he can get that clear.
Hoists it high.
Can he deliver? Tries to get it clear. Marquinhos. Idrissa Gueye.
Tries to dink it in. Looks to play him in. It's a minor communications breakdown.
Marco Verratti. Meunier.
Hoists it forward.
And it's Gueye. Neymar. Again. Here's Mauro Icardi. Icardi plays it out to the flank. What a...
Has a pop! Yes! And surely that settles it.
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
Saint-Germain take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight.
switch the play.
He's there to receive. Real chance!
Mbappe, he's being picked on here.
Well, his stealth has been compromised because of his goal, and his treatment from here looks as if it could get a little tighter.
It's a long pass, but not the most accurate. That's put paid to a promising move.
It's been out of play. Thiago Silva. Mbappe.
And the ball's come out.
Neymar. Bernat.
Up to meet it. Sticks it away. Yet another goal in an awesome performance. They are in complete charge.
What a great header. Got plenty on that.
I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and he was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
It's become a case of men against boys.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Gets wrestled off the ball.
Marquinhos. Neymar. Marquinhos. Bernat. Mbappe gets into a dangerous position. Icardi.
And Icardi!
Put out the best in the keeper.
Well, I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Across the field it goes.
It's a promising run he's making on the right.
Header!
Keeper always had the measure of that.
Towards the flank. Has a goal!
He steered it beyond the post.
That was good defensive pressure to give him less manoeuvring room.
Thiago Silva drives it forward. Idrissa Gueye.
Nice touch. Plenty waiting in the middle. It's got through and the finish.
Mbappe.
Thiago Silva.
Di Maria.
Goes direct to the front line.
Mbappe.
Keeper sends it forward.
Plays it out to the wing.
Done very well to intervene.
Meunier.
Oh. get it forward quickly.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Marquinhos. Di Maria.
Played in with accuracy. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
So who's he picking out? It's broken loose!
Thiago Silva. Marco Verratti.
And it's played forward.
Icardi desperately wants to get on the end of this.
Plays it over to the other flank.
Oh, that is lovely footwork. Looking for a decent ball in.
He was expecting a better ball than that.
Icardi, a scorer already in the game.
Neymar.
Marco Verratti. Di Maria.
And here's Mauro Icardi. Goes for goal! It's a goal!
A contest no more. It is nothing short of utter humiliation.
By the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
He's made it three. Quite a day at Norfolk for him.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
Paris Saint-Germain totally rampant here. Almost 75 minutes on the clock now. Chance to play it in.
Strong punch.
Clermont are enjoying lots of possession, but they just can't find any penetration.
A really good feat.
Idrissa Gueye
battles to win it back.
Neymar. Again.
Marquinhos.
Marquinhos goes looking.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Tries lifting it over.
Lovely bit of skill.
Mbappe.
Now it's Icardi. Just the goalkeeper to beat.
This is quite a run and he's not done yet. Incoming cross.
Well, decisiveness has deserted them, Peter. They need precision, and it's sadly absent.
Idriss again. Neymar. That's been drilled forward.
Mbappe.
Now it's Icardi. Some are shouting for a corner, but the referee says goal kick.
Yeah, it's about time. I think we saw some activity from the bench, but it's debatable as to what level of impact can be made from here. It's pretty late.
Nice to switch the play. Next.
A really good feat from him.
Tries to get some whip on it. Quick ball forward. Icardi gets it back. Meunier. It's being played forward. Questions were asked. He's given the answers. Been fouled there. That is some save from Keylor Navas. Well, he's kicked it out. That's a great save. It short. So who's he picking out? Keeps everyone guessing.
Whipped in.
And that's been levered clear. Now it's Icardi. Clermont-Auvergne keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
There's going to be another change here.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
Meunier. Now it's Di Maria. Delivers across. Corner. Gets up to head it! That has flown over. A quick glance. Thiago Silva. Marquinhos. Neymar. Marquinhos sends it forward. Meunier, Idriss Gueye. Forward it goes. Oh, good interception. That'll be a throw-in.
driving on, a real charge here. Idrissa Gueye. Time added on will be 2 minutes. Neymar. Marquinhos. Icardi looks to get on the end of this. Idrissa Gueye.
That's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Well played, he saw that coming. The whistle.
Marco Verratti, Bernat, can't get the better of his opposite number, Idrissa Gueye, Neymar, Bernat, clips one through,
defending of the desperate variety,
Idrissa Gueye, Neymar, Bernat, Idrissa Gueye, and Icardi!
Well, to put it this way, he's probably made better decisions.
Bernat, Di Maria. Neymar, it's Di Maria, lobs it in gently, Neymar is fouled.
Maria,
Marco Verratti, Di Maria. Di Maria gets it out to the wing.
Meunier
going for goal! Marvellous goal!
What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
With space to plenty, he was never going to miss.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
Saint-Germain
take the early advantage.
Forward it goes.
Through.
Idrissa Gueye.
Dicks one in.
And the shot!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Over to the other flank, tries to stroke it through. They've got a corner here.
played it short.
Tries to get some whip on it. It's well blocked, and back out it comes.
Back into the middle.
Has a hit! Oh, that's a fine save!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Marquinhos is there, and he can get that clear.
It will be a throw-in. Oh, that's nice.
Right back into it.
No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a nail the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
Mbappe.
Icardi. Big chance!
Lovely bit of skill there. Bernat
goes for the cross.
Oh, it's die-hard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive. Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now.
Work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Lovely feet.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Get that clear. Just needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Is there any support? He might not need it. And he heaves it forward. Icardi, Di Maria, hoists it forward, good challenge, excellent challenge, tries to get it forward quickly. Decent looking ball. And back out it comes. So midway through the first half, and it is a tight old tie.
Mbappe,
Meunier,
narrow Icardi, Mbappe,
and he's straight offside.
gets it upfield. The referee's awarded a free kick.
Top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Now it's Icardi. Loses his balance and loses the ball. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. And it's played forward. Marco Verratti. It's nice to get it forward quickly. Icardi goes for goal!
Well, that was such a smart exchange of passes, and it took so many defenders out of play and went quick moving. Wonderful goal.
Saint-Germain get themselves into the lead. Tries to switch the play. That's the throw. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Now the clearance is short. Oh, good take in a good area. Di Maria. Meunier. Deftly done. Real chance! Away from immediate danger. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. It's Di Maria. Mbappe! Tries to get it clear. short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. Well, that's where he wants it. Over the line. Di Maria. Neymar. Di Maria. And it's Meunier. Here's Andy Carney! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Di Maria. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. It's hoisted clear. Clermont Auvergne get it back again. Oh, nice touch. Hoists it forward. Crossfield, changing the point of attack. Neymar. Mbappe. He's off on a marauding run. Played back in. Bernat goes looking. Idrissa Gueye. Across the field it goes. That is terrific skill. Coming up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Out to the left it goes. Lovely bit of skill. Can he deliver? He's had a shot! Mbappe. Questions were asked. He's given the answers. Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. He's coming on the right now. What's on?
Really good feet.
Oh, well played. He needed to get that right. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Marco Verratti. And it's Meunier. Forward it goes.
Di Maria really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Mbappe wants to play it back. Just deflected over the goal line for a corner. And it's been taken short. And here's Di Maria. Played up to meet it! Oh, just needed a better contact.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases the chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Ball. Who's going to get that?
Now it's Icardi. Mbappe.
He's got away.
Neymar. Di Maria. Neymar.
Over to the left.
And here's Mauro Icardi.
Chance!
Bang on target.
Clermont Auvergne
keep the ball, but can't do anything meaningful with it. Ball's out on the left now. Finds himself eased off the ball.
Di Maria gets good distance on it.
And he's going long, and it's got through. In comes the corner.
They've played it short. Keeps everyone guessing. Time to deliver. Timely intervention. Defence can get it clear.
Idrissa Gueye plays it forward.
Time break with a narrow advantage. It is 2-1. And we are already promptly back on the way. So both teams emerge the same as they were before the break. Forward it goes. Hoists it forward. Gets wrestled off the ball. Shapes the shoot!
Oh, that was no routine save. Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Neymar.
Here's Mauro Icardi.
Just whacks it away.
Ball's gone out of play.
Di Maria.
And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Thiago Silva, Di Maria, Neymar, Mbappe, Di Maria, Idrissa Gueye, Meunier.
Oh, sweet feet.
Idrissa Gueye.
Here's Mauro Icardi. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Marco Verratti. Bernat. Neymar. Di Maria. Idrissa Gueye.
Is Mauro Icardi. Swung over.
And And that's out of reach.
It out to the flank. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Has a shot!
Oh, that's a waste.
Lovely control. He made it stick with an excellent touch.
Thiago Silva tries to get it forward quickly. Di Maria. And it's played forward. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Plays it over to the other flank. Got the ball glued to his feet.
They didn't manage to get nearly enough into the box, and that speaks of little ambition.
Neymar.
Neymar drives it forward. Tries to switch the play. It's a great gallop down the right-hand side. Tries to cross.
Repelled by the keeper.
Idrissa Gueye can push it clear. Puts it back.
Beautifully done.
Icardi, two goals to his name already.
Mbappe.
Bernat looking to run onto it.
And that's been levered clear.
Icardi
is now the subject of some adhesive marking. Yeah, and the fact that he...
Oh, real danger here!
Cross deflected behind for a corner.
Been taken short. It's Di Maria.
In again.
Oh, Red, he sorted that out. Clears it out of harm's way. Gueye. There are a few waiting for it. Nicely controlled. That's a brilliant interception. Play for a throw. Hoists it forward. Played towards the front men.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Idrissa Gueye.
Marquinhos. Di Maria. Di Maria plays it forward. Neymar with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Takes it over to the other flank. In with the challenge. Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
There's the shot!
Danger averted for now. Played out to the right. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Mbappe, who does have an assist to his name. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Here's Mauro Icardi. Mbappe spreads it towards the left. And it's Neymar. Di Maria.
It's come loose.
Neymar.
And the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. It's played forward. Marquinhos is there and he can get that clear. Marco Verratti. Di Maria goes looking.
Forward it goes.
Tries to switch the play.
Decent try.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Di Maria. 75 minutes on the clock now. Knocks it away. Well, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Across the field it goes. That is lovely footwork.
So who's he picking out? Has a goal!
The lead stays intact, just.
Yeah, he was just a little too eager to get his chance away there, and it could have leveled matters.
Di Maria tries to get it forward quickly.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Has he found his man? Good ball. Needed a better pass there. Has gone out.
Neymar. Mbappe.
Paris Saint-Germain are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Bernat. Marco Verratti. Thiago Silva looking to hit the front line.
Oh, good interception. He's gone out for a throw-in.
Good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Finish in the end.
That was good defensive pressure to give him less manoeuvring room.
Idrissa Gueye. Marco Verratti. Thiago Silva. Tries to locate someone up front. Hoists it high.
Cleared away.
Just 5 minutes left. Paris Saint-Germain need to hold on for a few more moments. Meunier. Thiago Silva. Idrissa Gueye. Marco Verratti. And it's played forward. Icardi desperately wants to get on the end of this.
They're making life really hard for themselves. The ball needs to be in the mixer, not there. Clermont have a simple...
Yeah, he's fouled him there. And that's going to be a booking.
Thiago Silva, Idrissa Gueye, Meunier tries lifting it over, Di Maria provides an outlet, massive leap!
Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Idrissa Gueye can get it clear.
Clermont need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
Hits one!
Thiago Silva.
Hoists it forward.
Icardi
pushes to get on the end of it.